I'm going to say something that may be a little disruptive or may be considered politically incorrect, but the emotive side of design cannot be taught. I really believe that you either have it or you don't. And that where that comes from is the sum of your experiences as a person and your ability to integrate those things. And I'm not sure that that happens all the time on a conscious level. And here's Rosie. Rosie, say hi to everybody.